now enabled. DRS enabled. Nice move. Good job. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. To your teammate ahead, 4.8 seconds. manoeuvre. You made it look so easy. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. You're in the top 10 now, keep it up. Okay, we're only 2 seconds behind the car ahead. Keep pushing. Car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Now we're boxing this lap. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Don't forget, box this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, clear. Caution, caution. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 3.5 seconds. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. The car behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Flag. Green flag. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 4.2 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.9 seconds. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 1.5 seconds. Condition still looking good. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Okay. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.1 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
We're going to be hearing that Dutch national anthem again because it's victory for Max Verstappen.
Wow, that's three wins in a row. They really are on a roll now and really building great momentum. They're clearly one to look out for.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.